Lunch and I'll just contemplate.
Okay, yeah, you're just clearly doing the belly makes everything better. And the weapon is still on, at least.
No, it's good.
What?
It's in half. 2 bits off.
Oh, this is much worse than us. We hit Supernova, and we took out. Apparently, we've taken out their chain, so we actually did do a bit of damage.
Right, every little counts.
You did some damage. Okay, I think did more damage. No, I think. He has taken more than two. Well, even since Irving, he's been giving a lot of people a hard time, so yeah, it was just fair. Yeah. You're on side with him, it's good. So obviously you guys immobilised for over 10 seconds, but you know, beautifully displayed.
If you're going to go out, you might as well look good when you're doing it.
Glorious, even. Well done, or commiserations as it is. And 3 points to Behemoth. Well done.
And then 6 seconds away the other room.
That's what that was.
Jeff Ryan, side 3!
He's a giant man. Kind of scares me. In a good way. Picked him up like a baby a couple of days ago. Aww. And he smells lovely. If you get a chance, take a good sniff. I would want to apologise to Mr. Dan. Alright guys, what we're basically doing, as you can see the line of funeral boards, we're going to do a quick link. We're locking the doors, I'm not sure why. Do you know something? The height of the boy is. Right, okay. So we'll literally do it, we'll film the link really quick, and as you can see we've already got our next contestants, our next combatants, they're lined up at the side of the arena. So we'll get into this really.
The monkey bars and straggly.
It's okay, look, just go. Okay, got the first one.
Perfect. 80-30. He's gonna regret that. Right. No, it's not hairspray. I don't know what it is. It's an autumn day. That's what he smells like. Right, okay, ladies and gentlemen. Hope that door's open. I thought it'd be shut. Okay, we're gonna. That means.
That's it.
Normally it doesn't go off and the door's open.